Over here!
Just give up!
No! Pack it in, there's nothing to see here. Come on there.
Who's out there?
Dead.
Nothing to hear. Nothing!
getting someone there.
Paranoid. There's nothing here.
Shoot him, run!
Who is that?
Scared? You should be.
Open fire!
I'm just getting started. Think it's tough? Come on.
Just die!
You gotta reload sometime, asshole. Made a big mistake.
Going down. Ground floor. now!
I wish I loved mornings as much as the rest of these freaks seem to.
Can't wait for today to be over. Knackered.
Salutations, esteemed wayfarer. I humbly beseech your attention, but for a moment, as I have been quite enthralled by your exploits and achievements thus far, allow me to introduce myself. I am Jeremy Bentham, philosopher, jurist, social reformer, and some say, founder of modern utilitarianism. I wanted to reach out and express my interest in engaging in a meaningful debate with you. Interested? Fantastic! I've been feeling bored lately, and I'm looking for an opportunity opportunity to challenge my lexicon and explore new ideas. I have devoted my life to the pursuit of knowledge and the refinement of my vocabulary. It is my fervent belief that language is the cornerstone of all human understanding and progress. I have been observing your actions with great interest, and I cannot help but be impressed by your sagacity and erudition. I believe that we share a common passion for intellectual inquiry and the pursuit of truth, and I would be honored to engage in discourse with you on any matter of mutual interest. It is worth remembering that whilst I am a utilitarian at heart, I would certainly play devil's advocate in order to debate with you. Good! Though I must admit, I was expecting a bit more vim in your reply. I want you to tantalize my cerebral cortex. Let's begin. I wanted to ask your opinion on something. While the topic may seem mundane, it has the potential to ignite passion and interest quite easily. Do you think the rule of the gentry is a good thing or a bad thing? My opinion? Well, my friend, I must express my reservations regarding the gentry. I have always believed in the greatest happiness for the greatest number. I have championed equality. The gentry's elitism and belief in power by birthright runs directly opposite to my own beliefs. So perhaps it is time for a change. Let us strive for a society that ensures equal opportunities and treats all individuals with fairness and respect. Very interesting. It's refreshing to engage with someone who takes an informed and thoughtful approach to discussing complex issues. I look forward to our next debate. May the winds of knowledge and wisdom guide your path.
Sure thing.
Oh, you! Got a wager for ya. Excuse me, manners. Never should have come here. That better? Right then, funny cunt. 1,000 tickets says you can't do this. Simple premise. You take this sack to the top of that tower. If you survive, you keep all the ticks in the footlocker up there. If you don't, well then, it's quite obvious that I win. You game? That's not how it works. You either listen up and take the challenge, or I'll shoot you in the fucking face. Now, you wanna try that again, or do you wanna dance? My bad, Maka. I made it sound optional, didn't I? That's not how it works. Now, you wanna try that?
What the hell was that?
Did you hear that? This is bollocks. Mm-hmm. Who? Did you hear that? Find them and kill them.
That's nice. If it's those bloody commuters again.
No, no, dog. Shit's got to be all by all.
No need to hide. Well, look at me, Abby.
Should have just run. Just had to play hero, huh?
Having fun, I can do
Shut the fuck up a second, I hear something.
Pin him down!
There you are, bastard!
Shooting straight, rookie. Ain't my first fight, prick.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Still kicking! Jesus! What you got left in you?
on, tough guy. Come on.
What the hell was that?
This is gonna be... Get...